Acne, the quick facts. What is acne? Acne is a common skin problem in which pimples appear on your face, chest, shoulders, or back. What causes acne? Acne is caused by skin oils and dead skin cells clogging your hair follicles. The hair follicles can swell and create bumps known as blackheads. If certain kinds of bacteria get in the clogged hair follicles, they cause inflammation. The inflammation produces pimples, which are called whiteheads, that may contain pus. Other causes of acne include puberty, hormonal changes in your body due to pregnancy or periods, using makeup or skin creams that clog pores, and wearing tight clothing that traps sweat. What are the symptoms of acne? Symptoms of acne include several types of bumps on your skin, such as blackheads, whiteheads, pimples, deeper, firm bumps containing pus, and large, red, painful bumps filled with pus. How do doctors treat acne? Your doctor may have you visit a dermatologist. For all acne, doctors will have you wash your skin gently with a mild soap 1 or 2 times a day, avoid greasy makeup, and avoid squeezing or tearing your skin because it could cause scarring. Depending on the severity of your acne, your doctor may recommend a specific skincare regimen or suggest you see a counselor if you're distressed or withdrawn because of your acne.